I'm Alex, I am 20, I live in Swansea and I'm currently on a BA Youth and Community Work degree at the University of Wales, Trinity St David in Carmarthen. I go to university 4 times a week, 2 days for actual lectures and then 2 days then for dyslexia support. So I live in an area called Bonamine in Swansea. I'm right by the Liberty Stadium. So unfortunately I don't like football, but I do like rugby. So that is one of the biggest things about Wales and Joy is having our rugby team. I am passionate for working with young people to make a difference to young people's lives, whatever their background, wherever they've come from, whatever they've gone through. I like to help make a difference. I am a first time voter in the National Assembly's elections, which is very exciting. I didn't realise how much that the little things in life affect us on a day-to-day basis, from transport, when we get into different places, from the education I'm provided with. I'd encourage other people to register to vote, so then you're making a difference by having your say. But it is an exciting opportunity that all people, especially young people in Wales, should take up.